holding the rights there in an occupied country by the hereditary regime of Al Khalifa and the outside armies of the Saudis and United Arab Emirates. This, ladies and gentlemen, you don't learn from history. The international community let us down, Bahrainians. They didn't conform to the international rules.
Stop racing in Bahrain.
Stop racing in Bahrain.
Stop racing in Bahrain.
Stop.
Bahrain will be free.
Formula One, you will see.
Bahrain will be free.
The whole world, you will see.
Bahrain will be free.
Formula One, you will see.
Bahrain will be free.
The whole world, you will see.
Bahrain will be free.
Formula One, don't race in Bahrain.
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 Stop supporting dictators.
Stop supporting dictators.
Stop supporting killers.
Stop supporting killers.
Stop supporting
killers. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, down, down to our Khalifa and the supporters. Whom they support and they don't care about the human being, about the Bahraini people. What they care, it is just only how much they increase their attacks in the bank. And the Formula One, unfortunately,
no, no, don't be killed, don't be killed.